They're not beasts to me. They're my children.
More than